Well, welcome back to my another comparison video of Redmi Note 7 vs Pocophone F1. Which phone more shinier? Yes, you are right, Pocophone. Oh, now. More solid the sound. It's a glass back. Well, what can I say? This is a cheap flagship phone. Okay, Redmi Note 7 and Poco F1. Okay, I'm going to compare Fortnite on both of them. Okay, let the Redmi Note 7 start first, and then Poco, and which one boot first? 1, 2. See, ST845, ST660. Second ahead. The screen size the Note 7 0.2 or 0.3 more bigger than the 0.3 inch, more bigger than Poco F1. Just by the visual look, it's more taller, and the notch are smaller than the Poco F1 notch. Very ugly notch. The problem with this game, you can't use your full screen. Not like the PUBG. PUBG can use all your screen, include the notch. Just the screen brightness around 70%. 70% make it equal. Which one more brighter, I think? I think Note 7 more brighter. Both are full HD screen, the display. Well, let's play the team rumble. Sunday I play the solo mission. Poco Note 7. Poco are on epic setting and Note 7 are on high. Both on 30 fps, but Poco can run at 60 fps. You have to edit the profile in the file system, but that's not legit. Wait, how come the Poco boot first? Thank you. with one map. Okay, it's there over here. Just hit there. Let me summon. Like I already played it in a couple of my videos, so you already know how the performance. Poco. Sure, this one SD8 provides no problem to run this game. Oh, go back. Get it. What, Mike? Ah, no. Not so fast. Where am I going? I need a scoop. I need ammo. I need medicine. Run. I'm dead. Both are dead. No worry. You will be respawned again. let her dead. Just camera. Come on. How long will it take? Respawn. Ah. 3 seconds left. And the Lock 7 don't have any weapon. I had a first step. A barricade. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a teammate. Sorry, bro. I stop this at my teammate. Why I stop shooting? Hiding inside a tree. There you are. Woohoo! Too slow. He's still there. I see him. Hi. Three time explode. There you are. He's still there. Uh-oh. Get up. I have to get up there. There is a victory. Come on. Somebody shooting. No way to get up there. No bullet. Let me knock 7 times. Not bad also on the knock 7. It's playable. It's a mid-range phone. It's not a flagship. Empty man, don't shoot. What? Where are you? Ah! And toggle F1. Oh, respawn already. To get up there. Okay, let's see the setting for the graphic. On high. Poco on epic. Resolution, let's make it 100%. And not 7 also, that's like a 100%. Launcher. Bye bye. Okay, let's go to the lobby. Leave them. Sorry, bro. And lock 7. Also very smooth. No jittering, no lag. Okay, this match. That's all my short video. Season 9. Okay, that's all. If you got the Note 7, just follow my video to install the app of the Fortnite and the Pocophone. It supports, no problem, no need to hack anything. Just download it from the website and install. And one thing, hide your root with the Magis, but this phone is unrooted. There's no Magis, so it's not rooted, but the Note 7 are rooted. Okay, that's all. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for next video.